Hello and welcome back to T-Dub Gaming. I'm Taylor, and we're back to Pokemon Fire Red. If you remember, last time we grinded our Bulbasaur all the way to about level 13, I believe it was. Yep, 13, we beat our rival, and we made it all the way up here to Viridian City. So now we are going to talk to this old guy. I believe he's just gonna go ahead and teach us how to catch a Pokemon, so we don't really care about that. That's pretty easy, not real hard to do. But we're heading up to Viridian Forest, and then on to our very first gym in Pewter City. We won't go ahead and fight the gym leader this time. On this episode, we will we'll save that for the next one, but we're gonna get there today. We're gonna go ahead and make our way all the way up there. Just a little about Viridian Forest for you those who have not played this game. It's just a nice little area. Lots of bug type Pokemon, Caterpie, Weedle, you know, just easy little things to take out. And if we get lucky, we could run into a Pikachu, and if that happens, we will catch him. I might come back in off screen, try and find one, but not sure yet. And then the next little part is Pewter City, and Pewter City is where we will meet Brock and take on Brock for the very first gym badge. I believe he gives the boulder badge there. So this is Viridian Forest. Not much to it, just it's a little bit longer. There's probably 7 or 8 people in here to battle. Nobody real strong though. These are all weak bug type. Right here is a Metapod, evolved form of Caterpie, so we won't really mess around with these guys too much. We're just gonna go ahead and fight them and get through this part fairly quickly. And here we go. This is what we were talking about. If we bumped into a Pikachu and we're catching him, we're gonna go ahead and, without even trying against him, we're gonna try and catch him on the first throw. Oh no. Okay, so that did not work. Thundershock is not going to affect me. Now the question is, do we take the chance and hit him with a tackle or a leech seed? We're going to do a leech seed because I believe that will not suck that much health from him. Oh, I do not want to kill him. Oh, there we go. Yeah, lower my attack. That's fine. I think it still affects him there. He growled us twice. That should be enough for our tackle to not hurt him. But I'm nervous with that. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna try another Pokeball. Hopefully we don't waste all 5 on him. Maybe. Oh no. Alright, no big deal. Thundershock not gonna hurt us. Just trying to waste time here. I'm only down to 3. Oh, I don't know. I can't do it. I can't chance it. We're just gonna waste our moves. And let Leech Seed do its thing. Growl at him. Won't hurt Pikachu's attack. So the reason we're being really careful is because I want to go ahead and add Pikachu to our team. I think it'd be a nice little piece there. His evolved form Raichu is one of my favorite electric type. so that'll really help us take on like Misty and all the other water types. So I think that's what we're gonna do. And it looks like we're getting pretty close to getting him down to halfway, so we're gonna go ahead and try and catch him again. Oh. Oh! There it is. There it is. We caught a Pikachu. No, we're not gonna go ahead and name him. Ah, so now I'm excited. Oh, we're gonna run into another Pokemon. We'll go ahead and just take out Weedle pretty quick. And there's a Pokeball. So that would have helped out catching Pikachu. But as for getting into Pewter City, there's not much in there. There's the gym, and then there is, I think there's like a museum type thing. I'm not really sure what it is, but be quick and easy to get through. And Brock shouldn't be real hard. He's a ground type gym leader, and we are grass, so a couple of hits from us and we're actually going to take him out. So that won't take us long at all to get through there, and then we'll be on to our next part. But I think for right now we are going to go ahead and we're going to take Pikachu and we're going to switch him with Bulbasaur to get to go ahead and get some experience right here. These battles won't be too hard. I'm not gonna make you suffer through and watch them. We got two. Oh, don't want to fight him. I'm gonna send out Bulbasaur. And then, oh, we don't wanna do that. There we go. And Bulbasaur will take him out pretty easily. Pikachu's at level 4 already. That's not bad, but I'm not gonna keep doing that. I wanna get through this area fairly quickly. So we're just gonna, leave Bulbasaur in. And then later on I'll train him off screen or something, so you guys don't have to deal with it. We'll just go ahead and pass that guy, come back and battle him. Found an antidote. That'll be good just in case we get poisoned. Let's go see if there's anything up here we're missing. Oh, there's a trainer. Walked right by him. Man, we could really go for the running shoes right about now. Running shoes, for you those don't know, they're running shoes that make you run instead of the slow walk. So that would help out. I wonder, a lot of times our mom gives them to us, so I really hope that we did not get them in Pallet Town and we're gonna go this whole game without them. That would not be very fun, but I can't remember when we get them. So maybe we get them after Brock. We'll just have to hold up and see. So we're making it through here pretty quick. So I'm actually gonna go ahead and probably take on Brock this episode. Bulbasaur's getting pretty weak. Good thing we're pretty close to a gym. Or a Poke Center. We'll get all healed up. Oh. You have a, we're gonna hit him. There you go. You have a, like, a 10% chance of running into a Pikachu in that forest. And we ran into him twice, so that's pretty helpful. So if the first time he wouldn't have made it, we definitely got him the second time. But it was a good thing we got him the first time. Alright, so now that we're fully healed up, thanks Nurse Joy, we're going to get out of here, and we're going to go ahead and directly head up to the gym. Brock's up here, we're going to take on Brock. For you those that have watched the anime before, Brock becomes one of Ash's best friends after this. In these games, he does not, he just continues to stay in here. But, it's no big deal, we don't want somebody following us around. We'll just, whip through this guy. He shouldn't, yeah, as I say, pretty sure with the Vine Whip, none of these guys stand much of a chance. Learn Poison Powder. Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and learn that. We'll get rid of, Growl. Poison powder can be pretty effective in some cases. Help us out. Trying to learn sleep powder. Sleep powder could be pretty handy, but we're actually not going to go ahead and learn that. Oh, what did we hit? Also, I can't learn for the moves. Deleting all the moves? No. Stop learning? Yes. There we go. Alright. So that was Brock's little handyman we took out. Wasn't much to him. Before we do that, let's see what this guy has to say. Do you want to dream big? Do you dare to dream of becoming the Pokemon champ? I'm no trainer, but I can advise you on how to win. Let me take you to the top. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's get happening. The first Pokemon out in a match is at the left of the Pokemon list. Oh, he's just talking about my settings and what's in there. Try different orders to suit your opponent's party. Yeah, we're not worried about that. But here is Brock. I'm gonna take him on. So here you are. I'm Brock of Pewter's gym leader. Pewter's, it's Pewter City. My rock hard willpower is evident even in my Pokemon. My Pokemon are all rock hard and true grit determination. That's right, my Pokemon are all the rock type. Ha ha ha, you're going to challenge me knowing that you'll lose. That's the trainer's honor that compels you to challenge me. Fine then, show me your best. Oh, we'll show you our best. Taking on Brock shouldn't be too difficult. Should we do the first one out? Alright, one hit, yep. Got him out of here. And leader is gonna use Onix. No, we don't wanna switch. We're just gonna take him out with the Bulbasaur. Bulbasaur's gonna be pretty handy in the old cave that we go through pretty soon. All these rock types won't stand a chance. It'll be just like that. There we go. Okay, we're gonna get up to level 16. If I'm not mistaken, I think Bulbasaur evolves after that. So we should have an Ivysaur. I believe the Boulder Badge. I received the Boulder Badge. Awesome. We've got our first badge. What is there? 7 more to go. Just having the Boulder Badge makes Pokemon more powerful. It also enables the use of the move Flash outside of battle. Of course, a Pokemon must know the move Flash to use it. Got 1400 for winning. What? Bulbasaur is evolving. Here we go. Our very first Pokemon evolving on our team. And it's a Ivysaur. Congratulations, your Bulbasaur evolved into an Ivysaur. Wait, take this with you. Taylor received TM39 from Brock. Contains, contains Rock Tomb. So we can teach that to one Pokemon. I don't know if we will. I won't have any rock-type Pokemon on our team. Well, that was a nice easy gym battle. Nothing hard about that one. Didn't take us several tries to get through it. Actually fairly easy. So we're gonna run down here and we're gonna heal up. And I believe this will be where we go ahead and cut off for this episode. I'm gonna go ahead and do a little bit of grinding before the next episode, get Pikachu up to the level with Bulbasaur. So we have two Pokemon around level 15 and 16. That's probably where I'll end at. So thanks for joining around, guys. Hopefully you like this episode. Make sure to hit that like button. If you haven't, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and hit the bell to turn on your notifications so you get notified when I post a video or when I go live, because within the next month or so I'm probably going to start doing some live streaming here on the channel. So let me know what you guys thought about the video. Until next time, guys, see ya.